is, why do you think diversity and inclusion is a crucial part when it comes to the business?
Mm-hmm. Because then that brings in new ideas, that brings in new concepts, so that you as a business and your mission and purpose can continue to grow. So I believe it's extremely important, and I think that it should be a priority in any company, any business, to partner, even if you're a solo entrepreneur, mm-hmm. to partner with other business owners mm-hmm. that are different than you are, that don't look like you, that don't have the same culture as you, that come from a different generation as you, because that brings in a whole different dynamic for you mm-hmm. to be able to provide the services that you provide to serve other people.
Yep. Would you like to add anything to it?
Huh? Yeah, I'm a vision person, so I love the whole, it really boils down to perspective. When you have different people from all different backgrounds, it's all about perspective. Mm-hmm. So imagine there's a beach ball and it has all the different colors on it. Well, you can see one side and see a certain color, and I can be on the other side and see a different color. And all we have to do is just shift it. Mm-hmm. So, you know, imagine, you know, your team is made up of a beach ball and it has many beautiful colors. Mm-hmm. And all we have to do is just make sure we keep shifting so we can all get everybody's perspective. Mm-hmm. That makes sense.
I love it.
Yeah. Wow, that was a great example, actually.